diferent. El seu director, Pascal Laugier. Laugier. Bueno, faig el que pugui, ja ho sabeu. És una de les forces creatives darrere l'anomenada generació de la sang del cinema fantàstic francès de la dècada dels 2000.
Membre també d'una generació Sitges de realitzadors europeus de gènere, Laugier ens porta avui la seva nova pel·lícula, Ghostland, distribuïda a l'estat espanyol per A Contracorriente, a qui volem agrair el poder tenir l'estrena a la nostra secció oficial. Gràcies.
Ghostland és pur terror sense coartada en un univers inquietant on els pitjors monstres són sempre els éssers humans. Amb poderosos personatges femenins, hauran d'enfrontar-se a un terror quotidià però extraordinàriament maligne i insidiós.
Ara sí, cridem a l'escenari el director Pascal Laugier i els músics Anthony Damario i Edouard.
Thank you for coming here. Thank you for having filled this huge, very impressive theater. You know that I have a personal love affair with the Sitges Film Festival. When I was a young director and that I did Marchers, I was so full of doubts, you know, and the French press had destroyed Marchers. They hated it. And the Sitges Film Festival, the member of the, I mean, the audience of this festival, they were the very first ones to tell me, Pascal, keep on doing films, you've got talents, you need to believe in you more. And that's why, for me, this festival is crucial, and that's got a very important, it's a very important part of my life. So I want to thank you for being here tonight. The movie you're going to watch is not Marchers, the sequel. I will never do Marchers, the sequel, you know. Oh. But it's the horror film, you know. Most of the, I mean, a lot of directors hate to say that their film is a horror film. You know, they say that kind of bullshit, like, no, it's more of a elevated, the dark thriller. No, this movie is a horror film. Thank you. I didn't want to be alone on stage, so I brought with me my two fellow friends and wonderful composers, Anthony and Edouard, who did an amazing job on this movie. They're very young, they want to work, so if there are some directors who need, you know, geniuses, please, like, I'll give you their cell phone numbers. Thank you.
Too, but in a lot of stress because it was the first movie. But we're very proud to show you Ghostland tonight, and we all hope that you're gonna like it. And it's been an honor for us to be in Sitges this year. Thank you very much.
Je voudrais simplement dire que je suis très fier d'avoir participé à ce film. J'espère que vous allez apprécier, parce que moi j'ai vraiment apprécié avec Edouard d'avoir travaillé sur ce film, et j'espère que vous allez l'apprécier. Voilà, j'ai rien d'autre à dire, et je remercie Pascal.
Estic molt orgullós d'haver treballat en aquesta pel·lícula. Espero que us agradi. Moltes gràcies.